Hi, I'm doing a bowtie tutorial. My English will be polka dotted with a smudge. Very simple. I did three colors, and one of those colors you need to get out for the middle of the bow tie. So do your dots, one of these, and just smudge it. So until you get the amount that you need. Now to bow ties. Just put them on. Okay. First thing, you have a plain white coat with a protective clear coat. Then you want to take two small triangles on the nail. Do not fill it in. Then you want to fill it in. It is better to have the outline filled in because then you know approximately how clear the dots will be, where the middle is. Then what you want to do is take your brush of the dotted one that you have, take it out of the bottle, get to the wax, and place a small dot where you enter the bow tie. You want to do the bow tie this now. You will take a different wax, put it in, just from there, then make black again, and put it, make the two triangles again. On to the this is